Где? Где?
Громадяни тепер мають бути в комфортних умовах.
Officer told me there were thousands of citizens crossing the line every day, and it completely debunks the myth, the fate of a civil war. Because if there is a civil war, why should people easily cross into the territory? So, unfortunately, Russia ignores people's interests and keeps checkpoints closed. But this one is the only one for the entire Luhansk region that remains open. It's the only gate outside of the occupied territory.
Почав свою діяльність у 2015 році.